Okay, Avila Beach looking beautiful today. Big, big changes will happen very quickly in this forecast. So San Luis Obispo, 63, northwest winds 14 miles per hour. So the winds backed off a little bit today. They pushed offshore for a while. Santa Barbara, 61, west winds 17. Some nice daytime highs. We're going to review those in a second. And Avila Beach, there's a nice look. 61 degrees and the wind's fairly light at Avila Beach. 70 at Santa Ynez, 71 Paso Robles, even Morro Bay, 69 degrees, was 59 yesterday, 63 Pismo, 70 at San Luis Obispo Airport and Atascadero and Santa Barbara, 68 Lompoc, 67 Goleta, 71 in Santa Maria. What if I told you Santa Maria might not make 60 degrees tomorrow? Look at this forecast. A lot of coastal cloud cover, struggling temperatures. The winds will be back in a big way tomorrow. The interior valleys, a lot of early cloud cover, some late day clearing, but just 60 degree highs. South coast temperatures, low to mid 60s highs. West facing beaches, temperatures really struggling in the upper 50s for daytime highs and low 60s. Why? Well, we've got an area of low pressure in here. It's called an inside slider. It's going to sling a cold front across the area. It moves through the area overnight into early tomorrow. Now, yeah, some high pressure builds in for the upcoming weekend and tries to get the winds going offshore and the temperatures back up, especially inland. But again, tomorrow's pretty fascinating. I want to show you this. Clouds developing overnight. This is 6 a.m. coastal valley clouds. Look at that. Some showers, mist, and drizzle associated with this system as it moves through the area. So it is going to be partly to mostly cloudy, cool, mist, and drizzle. And as we get into Friday, things start clearing out a little bit. So this is a pretty interesting forecast. Look at the winds. Again, not much going on tonight, not much going on early tomorrow. But once we get to about 10 o'clock, the winds start picking up 15 to 30. Can't even rule out close to 40 mile per hour gusts possible near the coastline. No advisories yet, but that's certainly something we might need to watch in the forecast. So overnight lows will be in the 40s for much of the central coast. The interior valleys in the 30s. And look at those daytime highs. What a huge departure. So it is the push and pull weather whiplash this week for the central coast. By the way, you can see on the ticker at the bottom of your screen, the upcoming weekend, yeah, temperatures snap back quickly. But there's your extended forecast. Friday, kind of the transition back to warmer weather for the weekend and into early next week. We could even see 80s on Sunday. Nina, back to you.